go to OpenAI webpage and log in to get your API key. Use the link in the description and download Shortcut to UMac. After, install the shortcut and add your API key. Open Shortcut details and add keyboard shortcut to run it. Create a task and add it to clipboard using Command plus C. After, use shortcut key combination in order to run it. In my case, it was Shift Command semicolon. This shortcut will output OpenAI response along with your task.